that the Swiss are kind of reserved. This is your chance to show the world. You don't like your neighbor. You don't like that guy walking by the window. Hey, you don't like the person that cut you off in traffic. You don't like the person that wouldn't give you a seat on the streetcar. You take all that stuff. You take those brothers and sisters that are the black sheep in the family. That's just my family. Anyway, the point is, the first time you say, hey, Mona, you get someone's attention. So I know you're a polite Swiss living in Basel, Switzerland. And whenever those people piss you off, you don't say anything. You just take it in. So tonight, you take all that. Your neighbor, you love your wife, your husband, your dog, your heart terrier. Whatever you love, whoever you love. When I say, hey, hey, mom, I want you to think love. Thank you. Thank you.